So recently I made a video about why Notion sucks. It does suck though. But I still use it all the time. And I wanted to make a video discussing why I use basically one productivity app regarding task and project management, and then I review all these other apps and never use any of these to-do list apps for my own personal use. I personally like the fact that it is a B plus at everything. And for me, having everything in one space and having the multifunctionality of a habit tracker, task management, project management, and to a lesser extent, calendar management really makes it easy for me to just open up one app and have everything in one place. I also like the fact that I can have all my knowledge management in there, and there's an interconnectivity regarding relations to everything else. So I can relate all of my different ideas in my second brain to YouTube projects, podcasts, newsletters, and anything else that I need to in order to keep my life moving forward. And the same goes for my system improvements. If I want to connect something in my second brain to a system improvement session so I can continuously improve my processes, I'm not too upset with that. Whereas in other places, my knowledge management would be separate from the actual projects. And now I do see that there's a side of things where Obsidian's pretty great, and I know a lot of people love that app. I personally like the interconnectivity of quick capture notes as well as long form stuff with my task and project management. I also like journaling in Notion. It's fun to do it in there. I don't know what it is about typing in Notion. Maybe it's the fact that I'm addicted to it. I'm not really sure. I think it's great personally. I also love the fact that you can condense information better than from what I've seen in general. I have a Notion template called the Evergreen Notion Workspace, or the TTP Hub in there specifically. And that thing is crazy good regarding the interconnectivity. The relations in there allow for filtering that can segment things out by the different trees of your life. And you can also relate things to themselves. Relating a database to itself may not seem like it makes sense, but then if you incorporate doing rollups on itself and then some equations, you can kind of do an insane amount of things within one database, which I think condensing information is important. And there's not an app that I found that is as good at condensing self-information than Notion. I also love Notion because it works awesome with Teams. Things like the My View or the At Me View in regards to the filtering of what it's assigned to. If you have a task that's assigned to a bunch of people and it contains me, then I'll know that it's a part of my to-do list. But if I have a view that's like separated by people, that's not exactly fun. But doing it separated by me is awesome, and I really enjoy that view. And I love the way that I've been able to collaborate with my podcast co-host, a member of Rice Productive Chance. It's been amazing to see how the collaboration works there. And I've done other collabs where people have put in their input on different video ideas via collaborating in Notion, and I'm not going to complain at all about the collaboration aspect of Notion. And I think that I've mastered more parts of Notion than I'll ever have mastered by doing a bunch of different productivity apps at once. Now, I know that the interconnectivity of Notion is amazing and that it's not amazing at everything. It's just the fact that a lot of the things mesh well together. However, I will say if you get really good at anything, you're going to be able to navigate through that thing better than if you have a bunch of different apps. Now, I know that argument may not be perfectly sound, but for me at least, I find when I use something consistently, my mastery of it, and if I only use one thing specifically, that mastery goes a lot farther than me using a bunch of different things at once. I've tried to use things like ToDoIst, it's okay. I even tried using a bunch of different productivity apps at work because I was like, all right, well, I can do this completely separate from Notion. And I tried using a bunch of different just basic to-do list apps and whatnot. And I don't know. There's something about Notion, the aesthetic, the vibe, the whole interconnectivity of everything. I love this guy. If you have any problems with it, talk to me, and I'll see you after you watch this video on how to improve your Notion even more.